Today, the floors are being refinished and the house is empty.
Obviously, we're not able to live here anymore, so backyard, here we go.
It's locked. Yeah, we locked it so nobody can go in there.
I'll just put your pants over your shoulder.
Just go up to my art studio or change in the backyard.
I just want to use the laundry room.
All right, Dad just went and sprayed for bugs the best he could.
Mom just hooked up the trailer and got it up here so we don't have to walk all this stuff down.
I changed my pants.
That's good.
Anybody else do any miracles today?
In order to live in the backyard, you know, obviously we need some tents, lanterns, need ice and coolers, need sleeping bags.
Nobody in this house can live without Dad.
Some chairs.
Here, flip that around.
What's that clear box for?
Phones.
No, you do.
What do you mean by phones?
To lock them up.
I don't even know where my phone is.
Yes, you do.
Without my phone, it's just boring, to be honest.
Why don't we all put our phones up now? All right, let me give one more check on social media.
This will bother
It's going to bother you more than all
exactly.
of us.
We are going to become very family-oriented togetherness, you know, in each other's faces, because I feel like there is a huge disconnection with the fact of having devices. So we're all going to put our phones in the box and say goodbye to them for the next 2 days.
All right, do a count. Make sure. No.
I'm counting one.
Out here in the open so we can see. You're the biggest cheater out of the seven of us. No. Put it back in there.
Power completely off.
It is happening. Seven.
What's the combo?
She don't even know the combo.
Yep, I do.
They're on the bank.
Look, you see how many rocks are right there around that fire pit? I can get in that, I promise you.
Turning in the phone to the box definitely doesn't come easy, especially for this one right here. It's going to take some time, but they're going to get used to it, and we're going to have some great quality family time together.
Get camp set up, and then we'll, like, do survival skills and stuff like that.
Oh, sweet Jesus.
Survival skills.
Do we each get our own tent or something? Because this is kind of tiny.
One of the very first things we do always is set up our tents.
This way. Stop.
Okay. Look. Just bend it. I want to put one of these in my room.
Got it.
Okay, now set it.
Yeah.
Now.
There we go. We did it. That's what we need. We need a hammer. Yeah, but why are you wearing it like that? You aren't cool. I wish I had my phone so I could call my friend to pick me up, but I don't.
Your friend don't know where you're at. You're in the middle of the wilderness.
Dad, we're literally in our backyard.
Take that corner out that way.
Yep.
What are you up to?
We got the hang of this. This is easy.
Oh, look who came to check on us.
What's up, y'all?
What up?
My boyfriend Bryce is coming over to check on us and me.
I have to give it to me.
You want to do this, or you want to do it?
Sweet Jesus, poor Anna.
If you're wanting to help me, then help me. But if you're wanting to talk, then
I'll help you.
Okay, don't.
You see, Bryce comes over here after hearing that.
Hi.
Hi.
It feels great to be tech-free.
You want me to cut the watermelon now? And then we'll do some survival skills.
So Wigmore needs survival skills.
Tech-free weekend, you know, is definitely going as I planned.
I wish we could do it.
Pretty much the kids are, you know, why do we have to do this? I think Jonah said this is so childish. Hey, they're doing something besides being on their phones.
General, I'm a pro at guessing codes. Can I
see
it?
I want to see it.
I thought that thing that you're using is like a weed whacker.
Here's part of this camping dilemma. Lots of our utensils are boxed up. So the only other thing we had was
a machete, as he said.
Machete, or a machete.
Oh, heck. I'm glad I ain't cutting that watermelon this time.
Oh, yeah! We're not in our kitchen right now, and I've always wanted to do this.
What are you doing?
Hi-ya! 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 Alex, you wanna come here, y'all?
Nope, he's trying to unlock this. We're gonna do this all night until we open this and to get our phone out.
He's gonna end up figuring out the code.
Can we see that machete?
No, come over here. Oh. You wanna come do something?
Who is calling her?
All right. I'll just stand back.
Go to the river.
Two hands like this.
Oh, it's a random number.
Hey,
don't let go of it.
Don't, yeah.
Hey,
wow, you're getting like really slim.
Speed. Alex, go, yeah, yeah.
Go thicker.
Okay.
Middle. Right. Hey, yeah, get the middle of that one.
That's,
get it.
That's like all you get at the Japanese steakhouse.
Cutting up watermelon is not really my cup of tea necessarily. Like, taking this big machete thing and cutting like watermelon is not really that fun.
Who says cup of tea?
It's a metaphor.
I know.
Or a hyperbole, or whatever you call it.
Let's take a bet. Who's going to be the first one to have to go number two?
Emma. You.
Alex, or you?
What? Do you have a flathead screwdriver?
My plan worked. The phones are in the box. The kids are not on their devices, on social media, on anything. They're keeping themselves busy playing with the box.